Yo, what that? Let's fuck around with some of that old feel good gangsta shit.
Hello, monsters. We're the Antwoord.
YO-LANDI VI ER.
Yo.
Back to me. My name is Ninja.
For me, I gotta have my own syrup.
Check it out.
He's not a magician, he's a rapper.
There's nothing in my fucking pants except the real fucking deal, but this is Ninja's secret fairy forest tattoo. Now this is not a very street doesn't go away. Eh? Now, but what
I like it, man. It's nice.
She likes it, but fuck, seriously, this
it's
is now
fairies.
Not gangster. This is very un-gangster, this tattoo. So, I would like to get
no, it's the soft side of the gangster.
Just chill.
Sengiyabagcaba manje la bantu. Ngiyamgcaba lo muntu.
You know, now we've taken it to the next fucking level. You know, because we got some fucking people notice what we're doing. You know, now we're like souping up that shit. You know, making, you know, taking, you know, our fucking...
You. But people are... pissed off that I cover this tattoo, they say, now that's, what did I say? So here it is, don't worry guys, here's Ninja's tattoo, until we take a photo shoot, and then we pump up the base, and then
I just say you're a fake because you wear base on your arm, because you're not really hardcore, it's just base,
it's I know
it's
not
a
that
fairy
hardcore.
Tattoo underneath.
Think about it.
No. I'll ask you the whole time, but he won't give me a kiss.
Fuck off.
And I had like the paparazzi fucking cameras, my eye nearly had an epileptic fit from that shit, dude. I nearly fucking lost my brains. Hello, Nylon TV.
Ah, Nylon.
Favorite part of this band for you, this group, Die Antwoord?
What about?
What about Die Antwoord makes you really excited? Is
me.
It? Yeah, you. Yeah.
Me.
You. You're in it.
Yes.
You're part of it.
So what was the question again?
No, you
what
answered
makes
the question.
You did.
Oh,
you
yes,
did.
So
you answered it really well, actually.
Please don't fuck with
him. Sorry, you're so amazing.